Hey guys, today I'm playing some more City Skylines, and oh, yeah, so I'm flooding everything now, apparently. I didn't want to flood this island, but I guess that just happens, you know? When you're trying to flood one island, it floods another island. Plan. Get rid of this. Okay. Because this is pumping a lot of water into there. We dam this off, because now I've got to a point where I can just put water right into the city. My keys are all fucked up. My new keyboard still hasn't come. I spilt water on my keyboard, and now the W, S, X, and 2 keys don't work, so problematic, but, you know. Anyway, let's pump more poison in. Gotta keep pumping water in. Really want to flood this island. If you didn't watch last episode, this is going to be very confusing, but I got mad and flooded this island. Annoyingly, it also flooded this island, which was perfectly functional, so I'm going to have to re-dam this, make a proper seawall, I think. Also, I spent about $3 million, well, no, that's a lie, it was more like $4 million on dams. Almost bankrupted the city to get rid of this, but the oil's going well. I did do some things last episode that weren't totally destructive, so, you know, there's some good things. I'm not... Well, I was going to say I'm not totally insane, but that would be a lie. Alright, let's start damming this off. Because, I mean, you could consider this to be a problem now. Okay. You know what, if I just straight up... Yeah, I went a little crazy with dams. They're not very well structured. Ooh, that's going to... No, I want it the other way, really. Because then it'll back water up into... You know what? Let's just try that, and I'm gonna put one along here as well as an actual seawall. Didn't work last time, but that. Okay, right. So, just. Oh, I can't put it in the. That's annoying. Yeah, I think that's already underwater, but hopefully that'll help some. All right. Okay. Maybe if I do this as well. Nah, not a lot I can do. All right, let's just keep pumping water into the city. Where are the water levels now? I'm interested. Oh, that's not connected up. Ooh, that's no good. Gotta connect these things up. Gotta keep pumping water into the city. Gotta keep being mental. Yeah, I just don't want this to be an island anymore. Okay, I think the water's leaving. I think I may have almost solved this problem. Look, it's just flowing right off. It'll swell again, but I mean, this will largely be okay. Maybe. I have no reason to believe that, but you gotta believe, you know? It's all about positive energy and shit like that. Oh shit, my train station. Oh yeah, I turned off the water for purification. Yeah, so I pretty much poisoned all of this as well, because I didn't want to use purification plants because they're too big. So yeah, kind of fucked a few things up, but you know, it's fine. It's the city's running fine still, so that's good. It's handling itself. It's just this can't be an island anymore because I can't handle it. I just can't. I can't even. You know? Wow. Yeah, that's really lowered the water level there. That's good. It's pushing it this way. That's what a lot of these dams are doing. Some of them not so much, but. Yeah, it's functional-ish, relative term. So yeah, anyway, let's just keep tearing things out and putting fucking water pumps in and until this island is just flooded, you know? I think that's what we gotta do these days. It's just a fact of life. Oh, can I just straight up put these not in water? Oh no, they do have to be in water. I thought for a second that you could just put them on land, because that would be super useful. Yeah, it's a man-made kind of tidal wave. Oh wow, that's on fire. Ooh, I know how to solve it. Pump water onto it. Hey, see, I'm helping! Ish, relative term. I could also, guess, set all of this on fire, but that wouldn't get rid of the island, because I've got to get rid of the island, you see. Because I can't... Oh my god. Jesus Christ, I think this has maybe gone too far. It's gone over the dams. Well, at least people will come and work in this bit. I mean, Well, I don't know. People working here probably won't come from over here, because... Yeah. Spent a lot of money on creating and destroying this island, but I think... Might have just created a tidal wave that might hit the city. So that is the thing to think about. But, well, these people have an actual seawall. I mean, this used to be ocean, but... Yeah. I'm a problem solver, you know? I solve problems. I create man-made tidal waves. I do it for the greater good of mostly money, is my main motivator. Wow, yeah, it's very polluted right here. That's quite a serious... Oh, are we gonna... Having trouble placing these now. Alright, okay. Good news. Oh yeah, of course it always faces the water. That's why it was all kind of hard to turn. I wasn't sure what was going on there for a second, but yeah. Just connect this up. There we go. Lots of pipes here now, but I guess the over-pipage is probably the least of the worries, and holy shit, I fucked this island up real bad. Maybe I should preemptively build a seawall here, because, like, I mean, this is poisonous water. Oh, a lot of crime in here, apparently. A lot of water-based crime. Well, I mean, this is probably... could constitute to a war crime, so I'm not going to complain too much. Yeah, I think just keep pumping water onto it. What do we need? We need industry, apparently, so... Just gonna go in for a little more oil, I guess. Wait, oh yeah, this is already all built up, so I guess I'll just add in a section. I could just kind of do this, I guess. Kind of add in a few of these buildings. And, got some burbs going, if you don't remember. I, started burbing again. We'll let it build up slowly. I mean, people don't really need houses right now. I mean, there's a lot of fucking houses. So many. Really should have turned this into a shopping center. Don't know why I never thought of that. I didn't think repurpose the island, I thought drown the island. Make it not an island. Yeah, this is problematic right here. I mean... I don't feel like there's a huge amount I can do. Can I maybe if I just put loads of trees or something to just absorb the water. Some bushes, you know? Yeah, I think, we might have to say goodbye to this as well. I mean, that's just a cost of business, I guess. I think this is all just water now, so I can't actually put one in the water. Oh no, I can just, I'll just put a few more pumps down, you know, get some good stuff going. Really try to keep these just pumping water out, you know. Just good business. It was just good business, you know. I'm returning the ocean to here, you know, where I drained it over there. I'm putting it back with extra poison. This just means that, you know, these people will be dead, so they're not a problem to me. Yeah, this is hardly even an island anymore. It's beautiful. It's fixed. I mean, who needs to make things work when it's ocean, you know? I finally lost it. Still, that is fantastic. I mean, these dams really not doing the trick. I have poisoned this place. Something serious. I turned off all these because, well, you know. I mean, we've got pumping water just solved. Oh yeah, you really underwater? Water is flooding. What's this? This water is flooded. Building is flooded and will be out of use soon if nothing is done. Well, obviously it's out of use. I'm trying to destroy the island. I'm trying to cover it with enough water that no one can see it was an island. This is an unfortunate kind of thing that happened. Maybe I can put dams on the new level so they kind of... Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, we gotta try and save this island. I mean, this is a big factor in business right now, and all of this was mostly a money thing, so... Yeah, there we go. Hopefully that won't kick out too much water. I mean, it might, but you know, we'll deal with it as it comes, I guess. Switch the way of the damned round. Yeah, we'll just... Oh, jeez. You know, we gotta just seawall this right... Oh, God, you are such an asshole. If I just do this... There we go. And then something like this. Can't do that. Alright, that should help. Somewhat. Oh, yeah, no, not so much. Maybe. Looks like it's lowering the water level. I mean, that's what those dams do, right? I mean... Yeah. Oh man, this is just problematic. Water pumps, what am I doing? Of course, I'll just pump all of the water out from here. We'll... That's just the obvious solution. Just pump the water out. And then feed it back onto that island. Oh god, I'm just a genius. This is just infinitely circular. Oh yeah, I guess these aren't actually on the water's edge right now. If I put some kind of centrally, just get rid of a few of these buildings, you know, pump this water out. You know? Just, real simple. Unproblematic. Uneventful. That should help, I feel. How's the water level doing here? Because I feel like it might be spreading. These dams are doing the trick. Look, they're holding it right in. Obviously, it's just flowing, but... Jeez, these dams are fucking shitty. God, look how poisonous this water is right now. And that's just raw pollution, but... You know, shit happens. They're complaining about land value. Hey! Problem solved. Good job, me. I mean, problem semi-solved. I mean, anyone who is in here is now just drowning. I mean... But who isn't drowning, you know? Stressful world. Everyone's drowning. Very philosophical, Peter. Very nice. I think I've pretty much... Yeah, nice. Oh. Ah, shit, these pumps are helping here. Okay, well, we'll just put more water on. We'll just keep fucking putting water out here. Yeah, there we go. Don't tell me you don't have power. Don't fuck me around. I mean, that's not even linked up, but it's doing the trick, I guess. Anyway, while that solves itself, how's the city doing? Really well. Real nice. I mean, if you just ignore all of this... This is a really nice city. It's doing well. Land value issues, ooh geez. Only a few buildings, but what is it? You want parks? What do you want? What do you want here? What do you want from me? Why do you hate me? Why don't I show you nothing but love? You want treed road? Is that what you want? Because I feel like I'm putting down too much treed road these days. I really like the grassy verges. But you can have a small amount of tree road, I guess. That might be acceptable. Yeah? You happy now, you fucks? You whiny fuck. What about you? You want a few trees there? That make you happy? That stop you complaining, you dick? You all got parks. Jesus Christ. People these days, man. You reckon this is sufficiently flooded? Because, like, I feel like it's actually pretty flooded. Although there are a few places that aren't totally flooded. Oh, now you've got fucking workers, you fucking asshole. Fuck me, fuck... Oh, I guess because they can't go anywhere else. And that means I can't get that stuff out. So, well, that doesn't count. Fuck that. Alright, I gotta get rid of some of these roads. Maintain the pumping. Always maintain the pumping. That is paramount. Paramount? That's the word I'm looking for? Yeah, probably. I think so. We are anywhere we can just... Oh, there we go. Yeah, a few more of these. Yeah, this city had a glorious reign, and then, you know, shit happened. over-education. Someone keeps telling me in the comments that my problem is that the city isn't educated enough. I beg to fucking differ. It's too educated. That was why all of this started. That's how everything got murdery and fucking crazy. I mean, I see what you're saying, you know, but the problem is people wouldn't work in factories anymore, you know? And shops, you can't sell office work, you know? I think they're probably good on the water pumping sitch, yeah. Yeah, this is just maintaining water level at this point. I don't quite understand. I think the game's trying to resolve this. I can probably get rid of these in a bit. But I'm gonna keep them just in case. No workers. Ugh, irony. And irony. Yeah, complicated day. Well, this is probably sufficiently flooded at this point. I mean, that is water just everywhere. Except here. And I can't get the water to be here anymore. Where's the nearest kind of water's edge? Okay, so if I get rid of this road. I'm just following up on this today. I reckon it'll probably be most of this episode will be that. We'll just be pouring water on this island. It's pretty well flooded. I mean, it doesn't look it, but when you actually get close, other than these sort of places. Well, oh, it's not that flooded there. I mean, there's a lot of water. Still waiting at the bus, huh? Yeah, it's pretty flooded, but there's a lot of places where it's not. I guess just over here, it's just kind of flowing off, but, I mean, if I get rid of this road and just keep... You know, I want it to be really submerged. I want to, you know, I want to feel like it's submerged such that... Building must be placed on a shoreline. Yeah, it is. Oh, God, my phone's going off. What a terrible day. This is a fucking shoreline as hell, man. Ming. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ, I'll kill you. How is that not a Oh, wow. Lot of... You would... Oh, people sick? Because of the drowning? Dead people, sick people. Oh, well, I've really... Really nicely fucked us up. Good. Good. I wanted to fuck up this island. It was so problematic to me, you know? It's been such a hard time to be mayor. President is obviously. There we go, that's what I wanted. I'm just finding somewhere I can pump water from. Yeah, there we go. You need power. Right. There we go. Just keep pumping water. Alright. Let's try and solve some problems. Right, no one's got anything anymore, because I killed the world. Alright, well, here's obviously my new shopping, my new district. Who killed the world? That would be me. Alright, this is gonna be standard-ass industry. Few rows of it, just to really get me some good things. The problem with that, I think, is it was just too far away. It was... too far for people to, you know, go and work. They weren't... There was, you know, too educated. There we go. That's a swell. People aren't coming out here anymore. Is that my fault? Well, obviously it's my fault, but if it... Is it solvable? Ah, people will go to work again. You know? Holy shit. Oh my god. Citizens are sick. How? From all the poison I pumped into the water? Shit. Yeah, that's the problem, is they're now drinking sewage. Yeah, this has to be a separate thing now. I mean, this can't be it. We gotta separate this. You know? Gotta cut all these lines. This is one system. Just realized I was pumping water right into, you know, Yeah. Oh man, I did not think about that. Oh jeez. Alright. Oh, okay, we're gonna need some more water treatment plants. I'll just turn the normal ones back on. We had a good thing going. Oh wait, no, don't move it. Nah, 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 nah. You just turn back on. Yeah, yeah, okay. Right, so, minor problem where I made them all kind of, you know, drink sewage. And like, serious. Oh wow, everyone's just fucking dead here. Good. Good, 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 good. That is their fault. That's what they asked for by not going to work. Yeah, I'm not a good person, apparently. It's the greater good, you know? This is an issue. But I don't want to get rid of it because a lot of it's flowing back to here. Yeah, it's all fine. Oh yeah, you don't have water anymore? Yeah, well, yeah. Irony, right? Well, it'll keep swelling and going. It's mostly done at this point. Alright, are you, oh, land value's dropped. Fucking shit, what do you want from me? You want another park? Is that what you want? You want another fucking pack? Dick. God, everyone is so problematic. Whew, complicated day, right? You know? Jesus. Low land value. It's this little bit of road that doesn't have trees. That's probably what they're complaining about. It's already that type. I don't... Oh, it's because it's actually a bridge. Alright, we'll put in another little park here. You'll all be happy. Everybody's dead. Okay, that's bad. Is this a death wave or did I murder everyone? Oh, holy fuck. You know when I said the city was okay? Yeah, it's not. Jesus Christ. There are no pumps connected to the main supply, right? There aren't anyone. No one's pumping water out. Alright. Okay. I know everyone's dead over here, but shit. Oh, this is falling apart. Oh my god. A lot of people dying right now. Holy fuck. Is that because I just pumped loads of sewage in? Or I think the city might be about to just fall apart. More than it already had. Oh my god. Everyone died. Jesus Christ. I don't even... Oh my god. Is everyone dead? Let's just fast forward time and let it resolve itself. We might need more horses, also. I know I don't have a lot of money now because I spent it all on dams and water pumping things. But, oh yeah, no one's getting transported over there. Jesus Christ. Yeah, we probably need some more crematoriums. Just fucking tons. Just more. Yeah, we'll put one in here. There's not really enough here, are there? Oh, Jesus. Oh, land value's wrecking itself. Yeah, oh, okay, hopefully that'll solve it. Oh, wow. A lot of people have died. Can I see a graph of this? People are happy, though. Surprisingly. I mean, that is... Wow, a lot of people dead in shops. That's worrying. That's not what I ordered. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You fucked it all up, Banny. I may have screwed a few things up. This may be my fault. A little bit. Not entirely. Largely. 70%. It was mostly these guys' fault. Where did all the water go? Where did the water go? Don't know, you know? Where is it going? No water's being pumped in. That's the problem. I disconnected all the pumps. Alright, well, we'll have to have a separate pumping system as well. This probably isn't that expensive, right? Nah, I can't see it being expensive. I'm still very rich, considering how much money I spent on this. I think maybe I acted a little too irrationally by doing all this. Acted kind of rashly, just trying to flood an island. Alright, I need to connect this up now. I've just realized there's no water going in. Fucking water towers if I need it, you know? You want a lot of water. There we go. Right. And that's not connected up to the main supply, so no one else will die. Wow, a lot of people dying. Oh, what was that tweeted? Look bad. I'm so sad our city needs to be ruined by those ugly oil pumps. Isn't there enough oil in wherever it comes from? Hashtag no thanks. Ooh, people are, yeah, discontent right now, you know? Lots of issues. Lots of problems. I don't want to say it's my fault, but it's starting to feel almost like I caused this. I mean, I'm not pointing fingers, but I want to say it was the vice chairman, vice president. It was Cheney. Yeah, that was a slip, huh? Oh, the poison's almost reached here. Really should have used water treatment plants. I may have fucked this up, you know? I think I, probably didn't handle this that well. I mean, there's gotta be a lot of power going through these dams, though. I mean, not really, apparently. Really? I thought, just with the amount of water flowing. Really none? What about these, like, sea walls? I guess no water's flowing right now. Yeah, these people are having it bad. I mean, they escaped flooding wave one, I guess, but now they've got very little things. Oh, these people are happy, though. That's nice. Are we... No, this isn't quite in the power yet. Are we pumping water yet? I mean, that's gotta be... Upper anomaly, okay. We good? Not a lot of people working here anymore. A few people working here. A lot of dead people, though, also problematic. Yeah, didn't do things so great. How's my health budget? Should probably be maximum. I mean, I'm not spending on education right now, so it is maximum, okay. Water sewage, more efficiency. Yeah, that seems like something I could really be using right now. Okay, I'm making money back, although I have lost 2,000 people so far. Ah, the water's coming back. Apparently not. You all powered fine? How are we doing for power? Not great. Hey, this unpolluted itself, that's nice. I mean, obviously this is problematic. And this is... just scandalous at this point. Good call, Mayor. Who would use the oil reserves under the city if not us? Exactly. I'm thinking about something when I'm mining oil. Wow, they're building a new house? Who thinks, yeah, that's a nice place to live? Alright, they're gonna try and figure their shit out, I guess. How's this going? Not enough workers. Well, fuck off. They don't have enough products. Oh, it was you. I don't have goods to sell. Ugh, this city has fallen apart. Oh. The building's getting abandoned. Yeah, okay, let's just time warp through this. I am. Good. How's flooding going? Better. Starting up again. Good, good, good. We want all hands on deck for this. Not operating. We need more water pumps. Fuck, just now. We don't want to pump this because we need that. I guess, yeah, I'll just pump all this. Just really stop it getting to people, you know? Shit. Yeah, I'll just protect this by pumping and then put it all back in to the place. I've got to be careful where I pump from though, because it might accidentally go back into the city and cause a mega death wave. I think that's what that was. Just there was gonna be a death wave anyway, but like I made it worse. All right, avoid the real people pipes. Pump it into the pipes of the people I wish were dead. See, all of these are working. I want the ones in the middle to be working, you know? Oh, yeah, this was not handled well by the mayor. Well, anyway, that'll all resolve. How's this doing? A lot of abandoned buildings, I see. Ooh. Ooh. There's a building I can get if there's a shit ton of abandoned buildings. One of these fucking things. Construction, blah, blah, blah. Oh, almost done that. Grand Library. Oh, 1,000 abandoned buildings. I have 38. So, my city's winning, you know? Are there any actual proper monuments I can build? No. Yeah, I probably should. But I have bigger fish to fry. Oh, no one's sick over here. Oh, if you're a dead guy there, but nothing to sell is the main problem. And no one wants houses or industry or shops, so nothing to build. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, even people here are dead. I like these people. They never cause me problems. You know? It's just... Hold on, I'm gonna put a thing here. How's land value going, by the way? I feel like I fixed that somewhat. Shit, another sick person. Ooh, no. The poison has reached here. I don't think any of my pumps are anywhere near here, though, so... So that's good. Yeah, all of them are around here. It's almost like I knew. Yeah, that's right up against the... This may have been short-sighted. It's not even flooded anymore. I don't even know, man. Alright, okay. Well, yeah. These aren't even helping. Oh, Jesus. I really fucked this up, didn't I? Okay, well, how can I solve it? I can't. Good, nice. Alright, I'm gonna build some more houses. Or shops. I don't know, nobody wants anything anymore. Just keep running time forward. Hope that it helps. Hope that some of these problems go away. But hey, talking, you know, everyone's working here now. Not enough raw materials. What are you even doing? Oh shit, were you making stuff out of wood? Cause I fucked that up. Oh wow, yeah. Oh, that's on fire. There's no one working here anymore. Running out of raw materials. Cause no one's cutting down wood anymore. Ah, Jesus. Oh god. Oh, I think this might have fallen apart. Oh, God. Alright, let's leave it here today. my voice is gone from worrying. Yeah, I think I may have fucked this up totally. I think flooding an island was not a good idea. I always thought that would just be my solution to everything, you know? But there are so many unseen repercussions. Oh god, well, we're gonna try and solve this next episode, but... I mean... I don't know, I mean, there's too many problems now. Like, there's always been problems, but now they're really widespread, and... I think, oh god, they're too far gone. Ah, Jesus. Yeah, I was hoping for a happy end to this series, you know, a perfectly big functioning city, but... Ah, Jesus. Ah, Jesus. Yeah, anyway, I'll see you next time. I hope you've enjoyed this. This has been terrible. I'll see you next time.